and on Yale to figure in. I think two huge favorites to get up there on the award stand. I mean, that's what I'm talking about. There are so many guys that have a chance to medal, and I just get this feeling when we get to the final tomorrow night, you're going to see Soon Young take off and everybody else trying to hold him off that last 25 meters or so. He's going to be a big factor. And I think one of the reasons why everybody has these huge expectations on Danielle right there in lane 4 then is the fact that he comes in with the fastest time in the world by over a second. And the fact that he did so well last year at the World Championship, even though he fell off a little bit, he dropped the 400 from his program to concentrate just on this. Sebastian Verschuren of the Netherlands has a lead. He's up there in lane 3, good from the top, and below it is Aniela France in lane 4. Well, it took 147.8 to make the semifinals back in 08. I think it's going to be a touch faster than that here, but Aniela not doing anything spectacularly here. He's just kind of holding on the field, making sure he clinched his feet. He's right there just ahead. Parkay-Wan with a little power down the final few meters. He's just below Aniela, and Parkay-Wan just out punched by Aniela there at the end. Kenrick Clark of Australia was third up there in lane 2.